That's why it's right there.
We came to realize that we are going to be facing new and challenging adversaries and wanted to remove the barriers of traditional soldiers and airmen.
We pioneered the first joint cyber protection team in the National Guard.
Air and Army come together to bring the best minds into the fight, regardless of what suit they wore or what their rank structure was.